good Veda Day Saturday. We're heading to drop off that one, and he's gonna go back with his main foster. He's so good and he's so sweet. But his time with us is up, but because of where we're dropping him off and meeting up with his person, we are then gonna go back to Lebanon Hills, which we were at Tuesday, and go for a different hike.
What he got paid to do was for Westerns under the pen name Paul Garrison. Notice under his real name.
Okay. JJ threw on her light. That's the name of our van.
JJ did a great job.
JJ is so good.
That she was like, I'm feeling hot.
And she turned on her light right here as we were going by a gas station. So we were able to run in there and fix her problem. We spoke too soon. So we're gonna let her cool down a little bit, but we actually ended up at this really nice lake. There's a path going that way that I think we're gonna just go explore. I don't know if it goes all the way around this lake, but then there's another path this way by that stop sign, which is along a really kind of busy road, but what are you gonna do? It's a pretty lake. We found a trail.
We found a trail. Bliss of Minnesota.
Many lakes and trails. Pretty nice quartz.
Yeah, they
looks
are.
Like pretty nice quartz. Yeah. Look, what is that? That's a mat. They're like snap tiles.
Yeah, sure shit, they are.
This is weird.
Get Kaylin, come on. Come on.
Look at this. That's fun.
Place.
I know.
Savannah Trail. Maybe I should see where
you
this
should see
goes.
Where it goes. But it looks like a nice, relaxing path through people's backyards. In that way. We're now at Robert L. Erickson Park, and there's a map. So.
Parks, trails, and sidewalks.
Barbara, Pilot Knob Road, 240th, 2.1 miles.
Was it Tinta Park? Is next. Let's just start here. Disc golf's course. We found a bench swing. Oh.
This is a nice swing.
It is a nice swing.
It's very
Hi.
Sturdy. I suppose this is more utilized when there's something blooming.
Probably. Look.
Oh, it's harder to push when you're not on it.
Is it?
I mean, it's kind of heavy.
We're done with our hike. There are the puppies.
Thank you, you too.
And we are gonna try Kane's chicken. We've never eaten here before. It reminds us a little of Zaxby's.
It reminds a lot of Zaxby's. It's all chicken, it's Texas toast, it's got cane sauce.
I'm a little bit excited because I do like Zaxby's. Okay, sandwich.
Fingers.
Fingers. I was thinking it was going to be like Zaxby's too, but this is leaving us a little bit disappointed. I'm sorry, Cane's, but I'm going to have to go with Zaxby's on this.
Because of the way its menu looked and the way it is, it seemed like it was going to be like a Zaxby's.
The billboard.
That's cute.